This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recorded by Rainer Oppenrein. Aesop's Fables. The Apes and the Two Travelers. Two men were traveling together, one of whom never spoke the truth, whereas the other never told a lie. And they came in the course of their travels to the land of apes. The king of the apes, hearing of their arrival, ordered them to be brought before him, and by way of impressing them with his magnificence, he received them sitting on a throne, while the apes, his subjects, were ranged in long rows on either side of him. When the travelers came into his presence, he asked them what they thought of him as a king. The lying traveler said, "Sir, everyone must see that you are the most noble and mighty monarch." "And what do you think of my subjects?" continued the king. "They," said the traveler, "are in every way worthy of their royal master." The ape was so delighted with his answer that he gave him a very handsome present. The other traveler thought that if his companion was rewarded so splendidly for telling a lie, he himself would certainly receive a still greater reward for telling the truth. So, when the ape turned to him and said, "And what, sir, is your opinion?" he replied, "I think you are a very fine ape, and all your subjects are fine apes too." The king of the apes was so enraged at his reply that he ordered him to be taken away and clawed to death. End of The Apes and the Two Travelers.